Now I'm going to show you some things about binding keys. Now on a flute, it's very important that keys can bind for numerous reasons, just from normal wear and tear. Maybe the keys haven't been oiled properly, and they've rusted up. They've been played outside and got moisture on it. The keys are bent, or they has been hit in some sort of way to make a dent in the rod. So one way to really kind of determine all your keys should be moving freely. If they are not, it's very hard to repair flutes, bent keys. It's a very delicate instrument, so I do recommend that if that happens, that you do take that to your nearest repair professional so you don't damage your flute. But those are some things about binding keys.